movement out of the floor is quite nice. Yeah. The problem is that I think you can work on more is patterns.
Absolutely, for all my dear.
You have to understand that. Because the plan is that what we do as the man is we change the lactate timing from the normal timing. Yeah? So that means that I'm anticipating that the lady is very good.
Right.
Yeah?
Yes.
So she can easily dance two, three, cha cha cha.
Right.
Yeah?
Right.
So what we want to do after that is I change the timing and then she comes back to me.
Okay.
Yeah? So that means I've got to keep that kind of the heartbeat going.
Okay.
Yeah, all the time. Mm-hmm. That was a little bit off. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that has to be your handle.
Okay.
Yeah, you've got to know that.
The timing.
Yeah. You've got to have that down. I know for myself if I'm doing this, as a man, I have to know my steps before I can even deal with her.
Okay.
You understand?
Yeah.
So if I don't know what I'm doing, how can I start leading? Yeah? So that's like, that's my homework. I have to do that. I don't know, two of each other. I have to have that down.
Yeah.
Yeah?
That one got off to the rest of our time.
And then you can start worrying about the other things. Yeah? So is timing a something that's an issue? Yeah?
Losing people?
You know,
somehow I ended up like that.
He's getting so excited.
Yeah.
He's dancing like he's getting so excited because he's special to dance with his team. He gets so excited to dance. And he gets so excited to hear the music and just to be able to play. That's why he started.
Yeah, I want you to start saying it.
The musicality.
I want you to say the count out loud. It's going to help you.
Right.
Yeah? Because sometimes we're saying it in our mind, but it's going, cha-cha. Cha-cha. You understand?
Right.
So if you really say it, you'll hear it and it's linked together. You'll hear yourself saying it. But it will help you.
Okay. Some people say I need to stop talking to myself as deep as it. I'm always going to match what I'm saying, but maybe not necessarily the music. You know what I mean? Because one, two, three, five, that's out, but that might not be going on. What's going on in the song?
So if you link it together, if you actually say it, two, three, check. I'm not going to say it wrong.
Okay. Well, I think I might have been saying it wrong, but I was doing before.
In your mind, though, if you actually say it out loud, of course, when you're dancing. Lot. Something's a bit more important. You're not going to say it, but practice.
Okay.
I think it's an easier set. Can you do it? Can you try?
Yeah.
You really, if you speak like that, I think you'll hear it. Because also what you're doing, and try it with the music all the time, because what happens is that when you're dancing, you're not going to say, cha-cha-cha, and the music's doing cha-cha-cha. You're going to link together with it.
Okay. With all good intention. Yeah, that's
it should happen like
right.
That. You've got to do it more than once. You've got to try, you know, just keep
songs,
doing it.
Like
yeah. And just keep trying to dance these things. Yeah.
Just
keep doing it. And you've got to, you know, just say it, because it would really help.
In all my dances, all my dances.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, okay.
Yeah. That's going to help you if you can do that. That's the first thing. But if you don't have your rhythm, then the leading things are not going to work so good. But actually, you move quite good.
Mm-hmm.
He moves good. Yeah? So That's a great
story, a point, it's a building block.
And I think that, so let's just do it one more time. I want you to think about the music, yeah? Keep going. Two, three. That's it. Hear it, I want to hear it. With the music. You're doing good now. Yeah? Right. When you linked it with the music, you put the three things, your step, the sound, and the music together. No problem. Yeah? But you're not doing that when you dance, are you? You're not linking, you're not putting the puzzle together. And that's why things go off track a little bit. You've got to practice it simple like that. Just simple like that. Really. Because once you get better to it, you're like, the muscle memory of your ears will hear that music and I don't think it'll be fine.
Yeah.
Puzzle. Your steps, your sound, and that.
Okay.
And to try and, when you work, put music on. And then these two particular practice in 5 minutes. Practice our time.
Yeah.
And I want you to start this time. Say it. Now, Christian, do it. That's it. Well, listen, concentrate. That's good. Okay, well done. You started great, yeah? But you didn't do that, you did it. That's your job. That's our job as a man. That's what we've got to do. Yeah? But it's not a problem. If there's a mistake,
there's a mistake.
No crash.
Get out. Yeah, don't crash. Just get out. Get her out of the mistake.
Right.
So that she then is not having to think, what should I do now? So if there's a mistake, we all make mistakes.
Right.
But as we get more used to it, if I make a mistake, I also get out of the mistake.
Like, so if there are solo, I just say, I try to pick up and the lift. But I was, and normally I would have stopped. But I actually finished for the first time, finished at the end. Luckily it was near the end. But normally it tells me to pick up recovery.
But I think that music therapy will help you. I think just that little practice of getting you on the music, I think will really help you in all these things, because that is a big part of leading. If the music's off, we don't have a chance. So I think that would be the first thing. And then the leading becomes, it's like a sign language, isn't it? We have to learn how to do it. What does it mean if I'm here? What does it mean when I do that? Exactly. Actually, it's quite simple. The sign language. If I start to do that, what does it mean to her? She's telling her something. Yeah. So I learn that sign language in the body. What that means that.
And sometimes I hesitate because I kind of don't know what my next move is, and that really throws both of them. Like, they're like, wait, there was mixed, all kinds of mixed signals just came. There was this, and then. But that happened a lot, but it just happened.
So, what we do, what we have to learn as a man, is that I only do the least amount possible to get the message across to her. I don't have to physically launch her into space. I just, if we're here, I just move my body into my way. That's all I need to do. I don't need to push her. You know what I'm saying? If I want to ask her to turn, I just literally do a turn.
Right.
She will go. I'm not pushing her through the door. You don't need to do that.
Right.
Yeah? The ladies will do it, but only if you're clear. Yeah. So, for example, just on that note, if we were here, she cannot turn now. Yeah, it's just not going to happen. So she won't do that. So the moment, so I make that really clear. So from here, if I want her to turn, I open the door, and then whatever we would do, I would come back again. So she knows it's very clear what I'm asking of her. I'm here. I stay here. Then it's go. Come back. You understand? It's
no question.
That's what we're little tricky. The leading is not the wrong thing. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
That was very good. Come on. Missed it now. Spoke too soon. Music. Yeah. Listen.
I need some wine.
Again. No.
Is that some one?
One, two, step back, yeah?
One, two.
Correct. Again. Easy. Good. Great. You will have to do that. Breathing is good.
Yeah, breathing. Really, I might need to breathe during that sometime.
Yeah, but it's good. There was no problem there. One problem, yeah?
Yeah.
Because you went off a little bit.
Yeah.
But it was good that you just calm down and listen to the music. Hear it again, hear it again. And actually, when you just relax and listen, you hear it again.
Yeah, sometimes songs are obviously
But that was really good. This is a big thing, I think. It's very simple. But you need repetition.
I want you to count it.
I want you to count it. And I don't want you to help. Of course.
So is there anything in the legal moves that you put in and you work in that? I'm sure there's a lot of everything, but anything with like
I would like to have a little bit of shoulder move when you do the next step on the chassis. Shoulder move means that we're a bit more like that.
Okay.
The shoulder knees is something different.
Okay,
so, for example, when we're standing here, nothing moves, just the shoulders start. I say to her, go. It's very different. Go, and then we move.
Shoulder lean, then body, then forward.
Rotation here. I'm saying, go, and then we go. It's very easy. That's the rotation. The shoulder knees is. I think you're beginning. Don't you do something like that? Yeah? So the shoulder knees is when we do like forward and back. Show me your very beginning.
Yeah. You should be there. So one, two, three.
Cha cha cha. So that cha cha cha. Cha cha cha. Each time you do cha cha cha. Yeah? So you do one. Is that what you do?
One.
One, and then two, three. Now, see those ones. Two, three. Now, I want the cha cha cha. So I need to use my shoulder.
Cha
cha cha. Okay. And I'm almost there. Yeah. Cha cha cha. So it becomes a little flat. Whoa. Yeah, one. Back. Two. Lead. Very good. One. That was better. Doesn't make it so
thin. Oh,
of course you are. But I think, are you doing this? Is it one or is it one?
Two.
Only one.
Okay, so
what
am I doing? One.
Yes.
Three.
Cha cha cha. Two, three. There. There.
Yeah.
That's it. Slide. Looks better, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah? So you're not so square.
Yeah, I need to get rid of that square.
And then you have another place later where you have many chassis. But you have another place where you
One, two, three, four.
Good.
Very good. Now, we didn't do any shoulder lead. No, there's no shoulder lead.
Sorry, too late. Yeah.
But the timing's good. Counting.
One, two, three, cha cha. One, two, three, cha cha. One, two, three, cha cha. One, two, three, cha cha.
So, how about on the very first one?
Okay.
Yeah?
Oh my god, you think you got it? 1, 2, 3, cha-cha. 1, 2, 3, cha-cha. 1, 2, 3, cha-cha. 1, 2, 3. Let me see stuff right there. Do something weird.
Cha-cha,
1, 2, 3, cha-cha. 1, 2, 3, cha-cha. 1, 2, 3, cha-cha.
Yeah. Yeah, you can work on that, yeah? You understand that?
Yes.
Can I just see what's the next part?
What's the next part?
Oh, yeah.
Two, three, cha-cha-cha. And then the next one also, I go back, back, and then change over that one, and then cha-cha-cha again. Yeah?
Yep, you can do that. 1, 2, 3, cha-cha, 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 1, 2, 3, c
two, three. But I'm following you. Shoulder blade. Come towards me.
Very good. Yeah.
So not really.
That was it. The size of step is quite good.
Any better?
Yeah.
Does it even need to be bigger, or that's the right
thing? Do as much as you can. The music's quite fast. You just go for it as much as you can.
Yeah.
Now let's do it now. Counting.
Yeah.
Listen. Listen. If you say cha cha cha, da da da, the step becomes better.
So let's just do it. This is where the whole thing is going to die. This is where it's going to
be wrong. Different dances. So then once you start to get used to that, you'll do it every time.
With all the names.
You'll do it every time, it won't be a problem. Okay.
But that's
There is, and also with this, if you really, if you're concentrating on the music, you've also got to concentrate on your steps, and you've got to concentrate. There's three things you're doing already. Because then you're not linking it with her anyway. So someone's going to go, look, so then you have another problem. So I'd rather you start with that music, because every time you've done that, it's generally 90% you've done good. So I think that really is the key. 5 minutes of practice, just do different dances. Yeah, just say, I want you to hear. Yeah. It's not actually for her, it's for you to hear yourself. You link the puzzle together. It's really good. And I think that then you because actually once you get used to it, you hear it straight away. But without the music, if you're not making it, just do it again until I catch it again. It's not a problem. You've got a problem with
that. Where I'm at right now.
It's good right now.
Yeah, this was good. Because then you start, you come back again. Fact, we made a mistake. Okay, come back. You did it again. Yeah.
Because that's everybody has mistakes.
It's not really mistakes, is it? It's just things that we could have done better.
You know,
could have done that better. So, but it's not really a mistake. It's just you think, oh, well, next time I'm going to nail that one out. So that's the thing. Very nice. I think that was good.